Cleveland High School, home to a variety of ethnicities and cliques, is recognized as a multicultural haven. From F Hall to Q Hall, all types of races can be found in between, whether they be blacks, whites, Hispanics, or Asians. There are many high school cliques, but what are they? A clique is merely your friends and how you and them are labeled by your group and those surrounding.
Straight up paisa.
Can you define paisa for us?
Sexy, Mexican, smart, beautiful.
What I call? Antichrist.
Yeah, Antichrist funding.
Nah, how about Antichrist? How about Antichrist? I mean, I guess the wrestling team, I don't know.
So a jock?
I guess.
You know, beastly white guy, football player, starter, you know.
This is the homies right here. This is a basketball team. We clicked up with the football team.
Funny.
Low class.
Low class. Ghetto.
Oh, in Media Academy? That's where all the anime freaks hang out.
Asian people here.
You got your five
people in the quad.
Four kids here.
Four kids are over there.
Yeah, there's a court kids on the quad. The football players down there.
Mexicans are there.
Some more football players down there.
Don't mess with that.
And the Mexicans are just like everywhere.
Football players over there.
Everyone.
I know all the ballers.
They hang out by the gym. I know the majority of the village people hang out behind you. I know all the white kids, quote unquote, poor, hang out in the quad. The Asians hang out. I don't know, the Asians are everywhere.
And then SAS is kind of drifting between F Hall and like B Hall. I also noticed a lot of cool kids hang out in A Hall, and a lot of like Cav House hangs out like in C Hall. So.
And then in between F Hall and G Hall, that's where all the freshmen hang out. The freshmen
the
like
Bobs.
SAS kids.
The Bobs.
Freshman SAS kids.
No, and the Bobs.
Because if Bob is where the white people hang out,
you are white.
You see, I'm not white.
Yeah, that's all I know.
Asians on those tables, you see. Core by the quad, and then you see African Americans here, you see Hispanics over there, and you just see a bunch of misfits all over the place. So
I noticed that a lot of Hispanic kids hang out like right here in this area, and then there's obviously like the core hall, knee hall.
This is the first time I've ever been sat at a bench at Cleveland. Out of the 3 years I've been here, it's the first time actually.
Behind like A&B.
Mostly we hang out in the cafeteria.
By JROTC.
It's quiet. You know, you don't have to like deal with everybody in the school.
In the JROTC room.
Right here. Secondary bench, though. You gotta take a look at that.
Yeah, but we don't know who's
here. Basketball team right here.
Basketball team right here.
I hang out in the cafeteria with my friends. We like sit at a table by the vending machines.
I hang out all over this place.
Oh, this is not really.
This is our hood.
Right here.
This is our life.
Right here.
This is our life.
For black and black people hanging out, so black people mostly go to black people because we're black.
Remember that this is a recap of high school stereotypes and no one should be offended. Each clique is outlined and generalized. Of course, at Cleveland High School, there is always a mixture of people and no one can truly be isolated. Because of the land, character counts. We'll be right back.
I saw a miracle, but it was wasted on me. I couldn't find the time.